This man is Ernest Scribbler, manufacturer of jokes. In a few moments, he will think of the funniest joke in the world, and as a result, he will die laughing. It was obvious the joke was lethal. No one could read it and live. Scribbler's mother, alarmed by the unusual sounds of merriment, entered the room and found what was apparently a suicide note.
All through the winter of 43, we had translators working in joke-proof conditions to try and manufacture a German version of the joke. They worked on one word each for greater safety. One of them saw two words by mistake and had to spend several weeks in hospital. But apart from that, things went ahead pretty fast. And by January, we had the joke in a form which our troops couldn't understand, but which the Germans could.
So, on July the 8th, 1944, the joke was first told to the enemy in the Ardennes.
Squad! Tell the...
In action, it was deadly.
Wow,